Question is given 8 power 8 times 8 power 8 divided by 8 power 8 plus 8 power 8 is equal to 8 power x. So we have to find out the value of x here. What is the value of x? Let's see solution. Eight power eight times eight power eight divided by eight power eight plus eight power eight is equal to eight power x. Now 8 power 8 times 8 power 8, so we need the formula a power b times a power b, then we can say a power b plus c. So here we can write, therefore 8 power 8 plus 8 divided by 8 power 8 plus 8 power 8, so we can write this 2 times 8 power 8 is equal to 8 power x. Now 8 power 8 plus 8, so 8 power 8 plus 8, that is 16, divided by 2 times 8 power 8, so 2 times 8 power 8 is equal to 8 power x. Now 8 power 16, so we can write this 2 power 3, that is 8 power 16, divided by 2 times, this is 8, so we can write 2 times 2 power 3 divided by 8 is equal to 8 power x, right? Now 2 power 16 3 is 48, so we can write this 2 power 48 divided by 2 power here 1. So 2 power 1 times 8 3 is 24. 2 power 24 is equal to 8 power x. Right? Now 2 power 48 divided by 2 power 24 plus 1. So we can write this 2 power 25. Is equal to, this is 8 power x, so we can write 2 power 3, that is 8, 2 power 3 power x. So we can write here 2 power 48 divided by 2 power 25 is equal to 2 power 3x. Now here base is same in both sides, numerator and denominator, so we can know the formula. We already know this formula, a power b divided by a power c is equal to, base are same, so we can write this a power b minus c. Using this formula here, we can write this 2 power 48 minus 25 is equal to 2 power 3x. Now 2 power 48 minus 25, so 2 power 8 minus 5 3, and 4 minus 2 2, 2 power 23 is equal to 2 power 3x. Now again base are same here, so we can say formula a power b is equal to, if a power b is equal to a power c, so we can write b is equal to c. Using this formula here, 23 is equal to 3x. Now divide both side by 3, both sides by 3, then we will get 3x divided by 3 is equal to 23 divided by 3. This 3 cancel from this. X is equal to 23 divided by 3. This is the value of x. And this is the solution. Thank you.